No! Come on!
What?
No! Timo Boll!
No way!
This
no
is
way!
Unbelievable! Are you sure he's left or he's right hand? I have no idea. He has like so much touch in the ball. Check this out. And finishing with a back and down the line. It's not written in the books that you're allowed to play like that.
We like it. Oh.
It took one with the right hand there, actually.
We like it. Wow.
Spectacular.
Unbelievable.
Voilà.
Voilà.
Oh, has to get out.
Look at the spin. Timo Boll. Timo Boll playing that one with his right hand. That's great skill.
If nothing else, whoever wins this match, if Koki Niwa wins this point. Oh, he switched hands! Timo Boll, it's just like he's in his prime right now. I mean, he's got to be the most frequent hand-switching player, but against Ma Long, the counter with the right hand, look at this.
What a turnaround from Paul Drenkel. Amazing point to bring parity to this first game, to the delight of the crowd.
Carlson with the hand switch loop for the win. How much influence? The Borussia Dusseldorf, Timo Boll known for his hand switch, but look at this one, mid-rally, full swing. Christian Carlson joins a very small club of professionals that we've seen switch hands to hit real big winners. Koki Niwa blocks it with his right. watch this. Right hand, there it is. Finger in the air, but the point continues in a parallel winner. He's got both hands. I am not guilty. Koki Niwa, this is more than acknowledgement. This is forgive me.